this. I think I'm gonna vlog at school tomorrow because I haven't vlogged in a while, and it's like the last week of school. Well, at least before exams. But yeah, I think I'm gonna vlog tomorrow because why not? Out of orange juice. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. I haven't started my homework yet, and it's 10:32. I hate my life. This song is like a slap. It really slaps. I'm sorry if it's too loud and you can't hear my intro, but this song slaps. Yeah, just thought I'd say that. At my school, we're not allowed to have stickers on our computers. In fact, if you take it to the help desk, which is our like tech center, they'll charge you $25 per sticker. So my computer's really messed up. I just don't go to help desk because I don't want to be charged $250. Also, what is this? One day my computer will start up and not be messed up. Out here grinding. I literally was procrastinating so much that I watched an hour-long documentary on killer bee extermination in middle of nowhere USA. I don't know. That was interesting. My face is purple because of my screen. Not a cute look. Let's see if my computer will log in.
Gabe, how was New York?
Last week of school.
How was New York?
I jumped off a building.
Jumped off a building.
Last week of school.
Don't talk to me.
She's leaving. She doesn't care. Lindsay, the very dynamic character in my vlog. Whoa, she smiled.
Why do you put the camera all the way down?
It's not a good angle.
I know. Guys, I can't.
Zoom in with my face.
I will in post editing.
What?
Oh, hey.
Kurt, you're in my group for English, right?
Yeah.
Did you bring props?
Oh, I have a sword from my book. I didn't bring a bag.
You just didn't notice that we were filming him.
Yeah, he's just like beside your poses.
Amrachi, do you want to be my vlog?
For an hour?
I don't care.
We definitely gotta get a few practice.
Anyways, my necklace has Bombshell on it.
She has 7 uniform violations.
Yeah.
We have drawings on the shoe.
We have crew socks. We're supposed to have knee highs. We got the skirt that's way too short. We got the untucked shirt. Buttons unbuttoned. We're wearing 2 necklaces. That's just not allowed. And we got hoop earrings that are bigger than a dime, like they're supposed to be. Because, you know, the bigger the hoop, the bigger the hoe. Anyways, hope you enjoyed.
What?
Welcome to my tent talk.
Are you afraid?
I am.
And the fact that he says that, yes.
Not the Romans or the priests. I'm afraid.
I am a discoverer, a future thinker, and a relating.
I got future thinker and discoverer.
Achiever and organizer.
I got relating confidence.
Hi guys, ASMR.
What? I'm trying to do my math with you guys.
I don't know.
Well, I'm not. Yeah, I know.
All of the Guardians of the Galaxy die in Infinity War.
Scream it.
Okay, wait. Spider-Man dies in Infinity War.
Black Panther dies in Infinity War. It's raining!
Oh, it is, but we're under the tree, so it's
They kill off the black one and the gay one in Infinity War. just
watch
putting
out,
that
watch
out.
Yo, he died.
Oh, fuck.
Me.
Why are we
still
ow.
Retard.
It's raining on me now.
Wait, I got this.
Censor this out.
The fall of the Roman Empire.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't watch anime. Please, no.
But do you want to watch this anime?
But anyways.
Gabe, I have an interview question. Does Tuana watch anime?
One second.
Go ahead.
Oh,
what are you looking for?
My case stands clear.
But the question is, does Tuana watch anime?
I already answered the question.
Stop deposing.
I just got back from the mall. I haven't really been vlogging at school much because I keep forgetting. And we've been watching movies in like almost every class. So, not much excitement. But I'm gonna give you a haul because why not? Okay, so first I went to Zoomies. And I got some stickers. I never really end up using vinyl stickers because I'm always like too scared I'm gonna like, I don't know, mess it up. I don't know, it's a sticker. It's just like a little thing I have. I just have a collection of vinyl stickers, but that's okay. They gave me two Zoomy stickers, and then I bought this one because I thought it was pretty. And then, because I'm cringy, got the 100, It's Lit, and Fam. I'm just cringe. Anyways, I also got this shirt. It says, thanks for coming, but not really, because I don't like you. So it sounds like something I would say. And it's really cute. I love the color. Also, if I can get this camera to like work, I went to H&M. And I got this blazer that's like plaid. And these are just like in style right now. So with like a tube top, it would look really cute. And then I also got these jean shorts. Like mom jean shorts, which makes me happy, and this shirt. This Pepsi Cola. I can't go over Beavis, Coke over Pepsi, if you don't know what that means. But it was a cool color, so I got it anyways. And then I went to Urban Outfitters, and I got this crop top. It's like a polo shirt. I feel like it's something Emma Chamberlain would wear, so I bought it. But yeah, it's really cute, and I love the color. So yeah, that's what I got. What are you doing? Are you restarting?
I am.
It's due today.
Can I say hi to Paula's vlog?
Oh, not I.
Cool.
Girl, I said no. I'm not George who says no and then just lets you do it. So
last day of school? Last day of school.
It's actually last week of school. It's satisfying.
It doesn't get much more indie.
I don't care.
Happy birthday!
It's tomorrow,
oh my god,
Davis,
it's your birthday today?
No,
it's your birthday today, Davis?
Yeah.
Oh, Davis, it's your birthday today, whoa!
First, come here. One. Two,
so much cheese.
Happy birthday to you.
Gabe, do you want to be in the vlog?
Are you ever just like an attractive person to flex on Gabe Watson?
Okay, add it now.
Stop vlogging.
No.
That's some nut.
Nut?
I'm not censoring that.
Cover the, get the Tims. Laced up.
Get your Tims off the table unless you're about to fry them up and eat them.
When you get out of
the Gabe, turn around.
Have you been caught?
Are those?
You dead ass.
Are those Tims? Do it again, do it again! Swatter, swatter!
In the streets, I be booing. In the bathroom, I be drooling.
Claire, the bell just rang for the last time. How do you feel?
Yeah, that's how I feel. It's been a great term.
No, it hasn't.
I love geometry. It's really deep. The continuities and changes in my test grades over the course of the term would be an interesting.
I could write a whole DBQ on that.
So could I. Thanks.
It's currently 1:42 as I'm editing this, and I realized I don't have an outro, and I keep coughing, and I'm really thirsty, but you know what? I'm not gonna go downstairs and get something to drink. But, that was my last week of school. I hope you enjoyed it. Next week we have exams and then a Six Flags trip, so I don't know if I'm gonna vlog that. I might. But yeah, anyways, thanks for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and yeah, hope you enjoyed. Hope you had a great day. Bye.